Welcome back on Bouche à Bouche, this is Delphine. Here is the recipe for the chicken pineapple.
Yummy!
To cook your chicken pineapple for 3 persons, you will need 3 breast chicken, 2 slices of bacon, 10 grams of flat parsley, 1 spoon of mustard, salt and pepper, a teaspoon of oil, and half a pineapple. Okay, first thing, you will warm your pan with your spoon of oil. While it's warming, you will just cut your bacon into dice. And once you're done with that, you add it in the pan at medium heat. While your bacon is cooking, you will prepare your pineapple. So you cut it into parts, you remove the skin, and you dice the pineapple. You size your parsley onto the pineapple. And finally, you cut the chicken breast into big pieces. Well, after you will put in the pan the chicken, you will wait 2 minutes time it starts to cool. And then you add the pineapple and the parsley. You stir everything and you season with the spoon of mustard, the salt and the pepper. To make sure the pineapple are not too hard and the chicken is well cooked. And once everything is well cooked, you're done with your chicken pineapple. It smells amazing. I love sweet and sour. And this is it, a chicken pineapple. I'm sure you will love this recipe. It's full of vitamin anyway, so it's healthy too. I'll see you later for a new recipe on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.